Kroger plans to add hundreds of new jobs in northern Kentucky. The company is making a $17 million investment in its distribution facility on Mount Zion Road in Florence and will create 250 new production jobs. The center currently has 80 employees. The center services the grocer's direct-to-store distribution centers across the eastern United States, as well as Kroger's growing e-commerce and digital business.